When boarding a flight, have you ever wondered why planes don't just hover in place and let the turning Earth deliver us to our destinations below? While it may seem logical, actual physics makes this concept impractical. Let's examine why hovering patiently in order to arrive at destinations isn't feasible. First, you need to understand that Earth's rotational speed is immense, over 1,000 miles per hour at the equator. This massive velocity is imparted to the atmosphere as well. Airplanes take off already traveling at high speeds, just from the ground rotation. Basically, the atmosphere isn't sitting still, it zips around with the planet. To hover, planes would need to cancel out all that rotational motion and resist those powerful winds. It would take enormous amounts of fuel to fight physics and stay stationary relative to the ground. Plus, Earth's spin precludes hovering to our destinations. Say that you're on the equator and take off straight upwards to hover in place. You would just land back at your origin point, since the globe rotated you right back to where you started. To hover west, you would need to continually burn fuel to stay over a spot to counteract the eastward spin. And if you were hovering east, you'd have to brake constantly to prevent speeding ahead of your target. Physics demands too much energy for this technique to work. That's why, when you jump straight upwards, you land back in the same spot. The ground moves under you at the same speed that you launched upward. The same is true for throwing a ball. It falls back into your waiting hands, not behind you. Since horizontal airplane speed combines thrust plus ground velocity, hovering simply isn't viable. To reach a western city, you must push faster, since you're already moving east when you take off. Eastbound flights subtract Earth's rotation. Movies that show heroes jumping from planes and landing precisely where they desired make no physical sense. Without propulsion, you'd plunge westward, right along with the atmosphere, and miss the mark. In reality, flight routes depend on prevailing high-altitude winds. Pilots find the path of least resistance, using helpful jet streams when available. Hovering burns fuel for no benefit and brings the plane no closer to its destination. Perhaps massive helicopters could someday hover indefinitely and precisely set down atop skyscrapers. But for now, vehicles that truly levitate in place exist only in science fiction, not in our airport departures or arrivals. The physics of our rotating world means that we must accept the circuitous routes that jets trace over the sphere. Next time you gaze out the window at the ground slowly sliding by, embrace the wonder of the delicate dance between machine and planet. If you enjoyed this video, we'd love to hear from you in the comments section. Your feedback not only supports us, but also helps our channel reach more viewers and continue to grow.